No, GPS Knight, it's going to raise you up as a false god with Bernard and Dave and Perlita. You're going to breathe that way. Then the Ellery's in the Robo Knights, and you're going to wobble around and be liars of the planet Earth. That's what happens when you don't. If you're going to follow Joe, and you're going to do it wrong. In the same fashion that you came in as a show-off jacking up everybody's stuff, that's what you will be on the Earth forever for stealing it, dummy. That's what the protection is there for. If you guys want to keep living in a crappy life, it'll let you. It used to work. You guys don't want to work to make it work anymore. That's what happens when you ladder it, GPS Knight, and it doesn't belong to you. So when you birth through, like I said, you're going to look silly over there because you're not going to be the right one in those spaces, and they're going to know forever and ever and ever that's all you guys are going to do is steal it and look like morons claiming it, but never know how it really worked.